I'm reading it slow so I can understand it fully.